Greetings from Belarus, home to sweet cheesecakes, Phoebe Buffet's ex-boyfriend David, and the death penalty. But that's not all, as keen Eurovision fans, you'll all know that international superstar Alexander Rybak was born right here in Minsk. His record-breaking 387 points brought Belarus their first Eurovision victory, falsely attributed to Norway. Those bastards.